my nosy companions to Jack and Dexter, the Precursor Legacy. Excuse me, Jack and Dexter, the Precursor Legacy. We last left off, again, here. why did I say Jack and Dexter? That actually doesn't sound bad. Jack and Dexter. Okay, Dexter, your new name's gonna be Dexter, okay? You know, from Dexter's Laboratory. I don't care what you say. That's gonna be a new name and you're gonna like it. Wait a minute. I put all the way back here. We actually last left off to that village, so I'm not sure why I'm put all the way back here, so. Yep. Cut. Okay, so that's where we, this is where we last left off. We, put the accounts in the pen. Now what I'm planning to do is find more precursor orbs and give it to the other guy. And, what else? Like, help that old lady find that rock on the cliff? Something like that. Oh, and hey, wait, how many more do... Oh, I need 4 more, okay. That was the last one. Okay, so I need 3. Okay, so I need to find 3 more of those scout flies. Yeah. Wait, I want to see what's over here. Oh, here we go. Fuck you. That this thing made me invincible. Okay, oh cool, there's more precursor ones. And now I am in a, what is this called again? Oh wait, is that a pal? Was that a pal over there? Huh. What the? Wait. Oh. Oh, nice. What are those explosive things? I need them to like, okay, there we go. Yeah, that's what we need. Come on, you mine things, you bomb things, ba-bombs. Wait, are those bats? They look like bats. Uh-oh. Thank you. Watch out. I'm gonna need you to do more. Aha, that's what I needed. Ooh, just what I needed. Uh-oh. Wow!
You just made the power cell! Let's go kick some big bird butt!
Yeah, right as I was about to get that power cell, he fit. Now it reminds me of that bird from Mario 64, who had that story, and we had like, he didn't take it from us, he had it on his tail, or whatever. But, oh. Get away! Oh, there's another Precursor Orb. Hopefully this won't get taken. Actually, never mind. That was easy. Our 8th power cell. Yes. That was easy. What was that one? Explore the beach, okay? So it's like one of those things where you have to explore something to get that certain objective. Or to complete that certain objective. Okay? Just collecting precursor orbs quick. What's... Yeah! Okay. Fuck you. Get away from me. It looks like there's nothing here, so I'm just gonna keep on going. Just keep moving forward. Is that bird? Oh, he's over there. How am I supposed to get over there? Maybe I can do this? Then again, I probably won't make it. Come on. We're probably gonna go up this hill. We're gonna go up this hill, guys. We're gonna go up this cliff. Whoop! Oh, we found a... Oh yeah, we're in a different place, so we have to find the 7th of them again. I thought we keep thinking this thing makes us invincible. Almost dead already. Keep thinking those things make us invisible.
Come on, Pixie.
Just a
little further.
Oh yeah, this is the egg.
The other birds up there. Oh my,
that's
good job.
How'd she get there?
Down here by the egg.
I thought she was...
Oh my, I hope the poor dear's okay.
Don't worry, it's fine. Uh-oh, I see you, Daxter.
Isn't that cute? It's the curate's mom.
I'm not your mom. You see any feathers here?
Oh, not at first sight.
I know.
Listen, Francis. I'll take this little chick back to the village with me and work with the sage to take care of her.
All right, our ninth power cell. Go, Daxter. We're just getting these quick, guys. Alright. Okay. Just need a few more. Oh, that was just a scout fly. Need a few more power. Oh, we trust the orb so we can hit that other guy. Which part? Unlock the eco harvester. Get the power cell from the pelican. Okay. I'm probably gonna get the power cell from the pelican. Where is he though? Oh, he's over there, okay. What is this place called? Sentinel Beach, okay. I was thinking Sentimental Beach. Come on. Wait, is this a house? Or is this a lighthouse or something? Okay, where's that bastard? Yeah, I'm definitely not making that jump, so we're probably gonna have to deal with him some other time. In the meantime, we can... Oh yeah, this is some kind of healing. This is some kind of healing spot, cool. So what's this? Okay, this is the same thing. And that... Oh! Nice! We're just collecting these power cells quickly. And I thought it would be harder for me because I'm doing this blind. Our 10th power cell! Go, Dexter! Nice! Alright, we're just picking up these power cells quickly. So which one was that one? Unlock the... Oh, okay, so it was that one. Unlock the Echo Harvester.
Congratulations, but you have so much to do, I won't waste your time.
Yeah, you're right.
If things don't work out, Daxter could always get a job controlling the village rat problem.
Okay, that's three more. Alright. Where else can we go? Bless your face. If you sneeze in this video, bless you. Peace out. Huh. Haven't seen Tobuscus videos in a long time. Tobuscus! How do I get up there? Ah! Oh look, rise and shine, fellows. Oh, there's some kind of stone thing over there. I might go check that out. Nice. The heck are you guys? Whatever you guys are pretty pathetic and easy to beat. Come on, attack me from anywhere. Come at me from any direction you like. Yeah, fuck you. Have you? Alright, we got enough to pay that other guy. Whoop. Ooh. Our 11th power cell. My gosh, I did not expect to quickly collect these power cells. I mean, I know I'm playing this blind and all, but still. Eh. Ooh, it's a good thing I did that, otherwise it would have taken fall damage. Okay, so we need 9 more to go to that volcano place or whatever. It says we need 20 more or whatever. Fuck off, seagulls. Whoop. Another scout flight. Oh. Okay, camera's going all crazy. All of a sudden, there we go. I need to find 2 more of these little rascals. Come on. Okay. What a beautiful view up here. beautiful beach, beautiful everything. Ah. Okay, so which one was that? Climb the Sentinel. Alright. What's this? Oh, come on. Can you grab onto the ledge or something? Alright, I see how it is. What's this?
Yeah, so we got a precursor launcher here, but you aren't powered up with the blue stuff. So it ain't gonna help us!
Oh. Get away from me, Hermit Crab. Why are you so evil? Oh, there's another scout flying box there. One more, and I'll be... And I'll get a... I might try to find the last one. Ooh. There's a cave under here. There's an underwater cave. Maybe it's not much of a cave. It's more because of what? Alright. Come on. 102 precursor ore. Yeah. Come on. Bye. Now I've already been there. And yeah, I might try to look for that last scout fly, whoever it might be. In the meantime, after that, if I can't find it, I might like deal with it later and go pay that guy 90 because it was. Oh, it's up there, I think. Yeah, it's up there, but how do I get up there? Hold on. I'll find a way to get. How do I? How can I get up there? It's like a high jump. I just discovered it by myself. Okay. Wait. Okay. Okay. Dang it, I can't. Maybe if I can. Wait. Okay. I'm like a helicopter! Dang it, I can't seem to get up there. Wait, what? Oh. Wait. Ah. Okay. Okay, maybe we'll find a way to get there later. Same thing with that bird. Ah. Okay, so apparently, I'm at the place where the bird is at, and apparently, the dog actually steps here, so finding that wasn't really difficult. So, I tried to, like, do the roll longer thing there, and I didn't make it, then I swam around to see if there was anything else, and, yeah. Oh, that's it? I expected some kind of mini boss fight, but, okay. Oh crap! Right? Dang it! Oh! Okay, I was well power star. Okay, I was actually pretty slow there. I thought he was gonna get it before I do. Wait, did I say power star? I feel like I said power star. I meant to say power cell. Whatever, doesn't matter. Let's go. Alright, let's go pay that other guy. Oh! Yeah, let's go pay that other guy. Okay, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and we only got 5 of them. Chase the seagulls. Wait, actually, I could go chase the seagulls. Yeah. I'm back, motherfucking seagulls. You thought it was gone? Well, you're dead fucking wrong. Come here, give me a power cell. Give me a power cell, you fucks. Ugh. Come on. Okay, where are they now? Muscle power! Muscle portfolio! Okay. Uh-huh. Oh, another precursor up here. Oh. Oh! Wait, what's going on? Wow. How did it even cause an avalanche? So is that all? Chasing the signal caused that? I thought one of them would actually drop a power cell. There it is, boys and girls. That's gonna be our 13th power cell. I'm just collecting these power cells quickly. It's like, I'm not a god at this game, but I wouldn't get too cocky there. Alright, now let's go pay that guy our precursor orbs. It's crazy, how did we win from 7 to 13 power cells? That's 6 power cells. Man, where's that guy? Oh, there he is.
So, you want to make a contribution? Good. A sizable one, I hope. Yeah! It's a sensible contribution. I just hope this power cell actually represents my gratitude.
Just shut up and give it to us. Alright, our 14th power cell. Power cells count number 14. Alright, now let's see what other shit we can do. I might go to that forbidden jungle. Which way was it though? Pretty sure. Okay. Which way was it again? Okay, it wasn't that. Okay, yeah, this way. Not. Okay, just want to see what this does. Oh, come on. So I might get one more power cell here and end the episode off. Yeah, fuck you, Snake. What other crap can I do? Let me more precursor orbs. 3 more scout flies. Thank you. get up higher, though. Doesn't matter, moving on. So once again, I died off camera, or I died off screen, and Dexter said, well, better you than me. I couldn't agree more, Dexter. And I have a feeling that this one will be our last or power zone for the episode. Get away from me, Freak. I don't have time for you. I'll deal with you on the next episode. What's this? What do I do? I think I know what I'm supposed to do.
Break the mirror, Jack!
Ouch! Gotta find those things quickly. Not sure why I did that. Be a hard one. Yeah, you know, I'm just gonna save and stuff. Well, actually, maybe not yet, but after I say my intro. So, yeah, I'm enjoying this game so far. I have a feeling I'm not gonna really like this level, Forbidden Jungle, so, but I'll eventually get to it. So, thank you guys for watching. Like or dislike for all I care, subscribe or don't subscribe for all I care. This is your Noisy Companion, nosing off.